Thank you. Thank you. 2 miles of rough trails, if there was any trail at all. I could see so far over the land. And then, coming to the top of the rise overlooking our lone home, our first home in Saskatchewan, I was almost afraid to look. And there, oh my goodness, was that it? It was so tiny. In all the ocean of prairie, one room to eat and sleep and cook and bathe in. They'd never believe it back home. But no, this was home now. There was nowhere else, and I had to make the best of it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.